Long Run Average Cost Curve Part 6. Optimum firm is one which is producing optimum output with optimum plant. In other words, a firm becomes an optimum firm when it is operating at the minimum point of the long run average cost curve. Look at this graph. E is the minimum point of the long run average cost curve. Firm with a plant represented by the short run average cost curve SAC2 is operating at this point. According to our definition, this plant is the optimum plant. It produces Q units with the least cost of QE. The firm is optimum because it produces the output with least cost. It achieves this with the existing production technology and organizing ability. It uses the internal economies of scale to the full extent. If it exceeds this output, internal diseconomies of scale will start showing up. Of all, the firm is operating at its full capacity. A firm is said to operate at its full capacity only when it operates at the minimum point of its average cost curve. Okay, by comparing a plant, one on its left and another on its right, we shall re-establish the concept of optimum firm. Look at the plant on the left side first. SAC1 is its plant curve. It is on the falling side of the long run average cost curve. The firm is operating at point A, producing output M. Point A is on the falling side of SAC1. It is not the minimum point of SAC1. Its minimum point is B. The firm is operating at less than its full capacity. We have already seen the plants on the falling side of long run average cost curve cannot operate at its full capacity. Moreover, this firm is not enjoying the economies of scale fully. There is scope for increasing its internal economies by moving down along the long run average cost curve. Hence, no plant on this side of long run average cost curve can be an optimum plant. Look at the plant curve SAC3 on the right side of the long run average cost curve. It is tangent at point F. It is on the rising side of both the curves. Minimum point of SAC3 is G. Operating point F lies to the right of G. The plant is operating at more than its full capacity. Again, the firm also suffers internal diseconomies of scale. A plant on the rising side of the long-run average cost curve also cannot be an optimum plant of a firm. Only the plant, which is at the minimum point of long-run average cost curve, alone can enable a firm to become optimum.